So today's question is taken from class 9 science, class 9 geography. The question is, write a note on the Brahmaputra river. So let us see the answer of this question. Write a note on the Brahmaputra river. Answer is, first point will be, there are few points I have given you all. First point will be, the Brahmaputra river originates from the Angesi Glacier in Tibet outside India. Second point is, it flows parallel to the Himalayas and then enters India through a gorge in Arunachal Pradesh. Third point is, it is one of the longest rivers in the world and causes surf flooding. Fourth point is, it is called Tsumpo in Tibet and Jamuna in Bangladesh. So I hope you all have understood the answer of this question. You all can take down, and thanks for watching.